Elysees sees our lifeguards and Royal Horse Guards in full ceremonial dress riding through the city to lay a wreath on the tomb of France's unknown soldier at the Arc de Triomphe. A solemn tribute linking the Allies of two world wars. The Horse Guards were in the French capital to take part in a musical ride during the international jumping display. And Paris was delighted at the horsemanship of the men who form such a traditional part of London life.